General Atomics wins contract for the propulsion of future Navy's Columbia-class submarine. The Columbia-class submarine, now under construction by General Atomics Electromagnetic Systems, will be the most advanced SSBN in the world and the largest submarine ever built by the United States. The SSBN classification is the U.S. Navy acronym for a submarine armed with ballistic missiles that is nuclear-powered. The SSBNs have a different primary function than SSN fast attack submarines, and need different design features as well. As part of America's nuclear triad, an SSBN's mission is to keep its position a secret, while serving as a strategic ballistic missile platform. According to a press release published by General Atomics Electromagnetic Systems on May 10, 2022, the firm announced that it has been awarded a sole source delivery task order from the Naval Surface Warfare Center, Carderock Division, to provide structural hardware for the propulsion of the Navy's new Columbia-class submarine. One of the interesting design changes made to the Columbia-class is the switch to an X-shaped configuration of rudder/planes, from the existing cross-shaped design now seen on Ohio-class SSBNs and Virginia-class SSN boats. Why did the U.S. Navy decide to move to an X-shaped stern control plane design? The UK Royal Navy will also be adopting the X-planes on their new Dreadnought-class SSBN design, and will share the Common Missile Compartment, CMC, quad-pack concept with the Columbia-class as well. Maneuverability. As noted, in the X configuration, unlike cruciform designs, all four planes are used as part of any maneuver. Therefore, an X-stern design has more maneuvering force per unit of control surface area than older cross designs. This allows the controls to be smaller, reducing the resultant drag. Safety. General Atomics notes that an X-stern configuration reduces the chance of an accidental dive, allowing for faster speeds at lower depths. Reduced noise signature. The X form of the planes also reduces the negative interaction between the propulsion and rudders. In fact, the X configuration actually assists in rotating the inflow of water to the propulsion, which homogenizes the wake flow field and further increases the propulsion's efficiency. These improved flow characteristics in turn helps reduce the overall noise signature of the submarine. For ships in the silent service, avoiding detection is a key factor in their survival. If a submarine cannot be seen or heard, then it can't be found, attacked and destroyed. The Columbia-class submarine will have a length of 171 meters, a beam of 13 meters, and a displacement of 20,810 tons. The complement of the submarine will be approximately 155 sailors. Able to reach an unlimited range due to the use of a nuclear reactor and reach a maximum speed of 20 knots. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.